It's moving.
Here it comes.
Yeah, I know. I started filming it as soon as it moved. Real Humpty Dumpty stuff.
I can't even see anybody in there. Can you?
No.
So I don't know where they'd be. I mean, they must get out down there and...
This is the boiling spring that supplies the hot water for the Waikite pools where we've just enjoyed our lunch. And there's a large boiling pool down below us here, and next to it is where the water begins the cooling process so it can be cool enough to actually swim in. And we're parked there. Somewhere in there, there's a little waterfall of boiling water. And the pools are over that way. This is Te Manurewa Boiling Spring, the largest in New Zealand. And it's very hard to take a picture of it. Well, this is the uppermost of the pools here at Waikite. They're all around the 35 to 40 degree temperature. And the water comes down to some cooling areas up above to be just right by the time it gets into here. Now across the other side of this path is the boiling stream that comes down from the Te Manurewa hot spring, which is boiling of course, and according to the sign you'd have to follow that down for about 3 kilometres before it was cool enough to swim in. So they've done a good job, haven't they?